pretty crazy, man. It's kind of full circle. He's a couple years younger than me, but to play together in high school and now have an opportunity to play together here at this level is something that's special. And I'm excited to have him. I think he'll do well for us and hopefully make a difference. St. Louis is a small community. I mean, they always talk about a brotherhood. If you graduate from that school, it's such a close community that everybody kind of stays in touch.